Coming up next, we've got Craighead Diocesan.
So who's sober driving?
Yeah, I'll sober drive tonight.
Okay, sweet.
Hey DJ, where's the music?
Hey, have a drink.
Nah, I'm sober driving.
Just one?
Yeah, you can have one. Oh, I guess one won't hurt.
Drive?
Yeah, I've only had one, but I'm basically sober.
Maybe that's not such a good idea.
Nah, it's fine. Let's just go with her. She's fine.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Goes in stars, always stars. We watch as our young hearts fade into the flood, into the flood. And the freedom falling, the feeling I thought was set in stone, it slips through my fingers, trying hard to let go. It comes and goes in waves, it comes and goes in waves, and carries us away. Down to the place we used to lay when we were kids. Memories of a stolen place, caught in the silence, an echo lost in space. It comes and goes in waves, it always.
Maybe that's not such a good idea.
I guess we could call a taxi.
That's definitely a safer option.
Yeah, good idea.
It only takes one to speak up. If you're drinking, don't drive.
Hi, my name's Emily.
And I'm Laura.
And we're from Craighead. We just want to bring awareness to this really big issue, more specifically in our society and our communities, and raise awareness to it.
It's a really good opportunity for all the girls to have a go and mix in between year groups, and it's some of the girls' first time on stage, so it's a really good opportunity for them.